This is St. Giles Cathedral, Edinburgh. St. Giles's Cathedral, founded in 1124 by King David I, has been a working church for almost 900 years. A backdrop to Scotland's turbulent religious history, it has seen the seeds of civil war sown and been John Knox's parish church during the Reformation. It is still an important centre for civic services such as the kirking of the Parliament and services for most ancient and most noble order of the thistle.